Ludicrous, have you seen the score?
Simply ludicrous,
it's the final straw.
This is lunacy, well you know my views.
Utter lunacy,
but we daren't refuse.
Not another chandelier.
Look, my friend, what we have here.
Dear Andre, read my orchestrations. We need another first bassoon. Get a player with tone, and that third trombone has to go. The man could not be deafer, so please preferably one who plays in tune.
Dear Ferma vis-a-vis my opera, some chorus members must be sacked. If you could find out which has a sense of pitch, wisely though, I've managed to assign a rather minor role to those who cannot act.
Outrage!
What is it now?
This whole affair is an outrage!
Signora, please!
Now what's the matter?
Have you seen the size of my part?
Signora, listen!
It's an insult!
Not you as well!
Just look at this, it's an insult!
Please understand!
Signor, signora!
The things I have to do for my art!
If you can call this gibberish art!
Here's our little flower.
Ah, Miss Dye, quite the lady of the hour.
She has secured the largest role in this Don Juan.
Christine Dye, she doesn't have the voice.
Signora, please.
Then I take it you're agreeing.
She's behind this.
It appears we have no choice.
She's the one behind this, Christine Dye.
How dare you?
I'm not a fool.
You evil woman, how dare you?
You think I'm blind?
This isn't my fault. I don't want any part in this plot.
Die surely.
But why not?
What does she say?
It's your decision, but why not?
She's backing out.
You have a duty.
I cannot sing it, duty or not.
Christine, Christine, you don't have to. They can't make you.
Please, monsieur, another note. Fondest greetings to you all. A few instructions just before rehearsal starts. Carnotta must be taught to act,
not a normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of
have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
We're listening, go on.
We shall play his game, perform his work, but remember we hold the ace. For if Mr. Ace sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred.
We make certain the men are there. We make certain they're armed. The curtain falls. His reign will end!
Madness!
I'm not so sure.
Not if it works!
This is madness!
And the tide will turn!
Don't you believe me? There is no way of turning the tide!
You stick to ballet!
And help us!
Monsieur, I can't!
Instead of warning us, help us!
I wish I could!
Don't make excuses! Or could it be that you're on his side?
Believe me, I intend no ill, but monsieur, be careful, we have seen him
kill.
She
is
the one
who
is Christine. This is all the
you angel of free us all, so go I fast.
Not crazy, oh, to be
an American.
Mad! Well, I'm frightened. It scares me. Don't put me through this ordeal. By far, he'll take me, I know. We'll be parted forever. He won't let me go. What I once used to dream, I now dread. If he finds me, it won't ever end, and he'll always be there singing songs in my head. He'll always be there singing songs
She's
in my
mad.
Head.
You said yourself he was nothing but a man. Yet while he lives, he will haunt us till we're dead.
Twisted every way, what answer can I give? Am I to risk my life to win the chance to live? Can I betray the man who once inspired my voice? Do I become his prey? Do I have any choice? He kills without a thought. He murders all that's good. I know I can't refuse, and yet I wish I could. Oh God, if I agree, what horrors wait for me in this the land.
Christine, Christine, don't think that I don't care what every hope and every prayer rests on you now.
But this time, clever friend, the disaster will be yours!
Don Juan, Signor Piangi, here is the phrase. Those who would tangle with Don Juan, if you please.
Of all who tangle with Don Juan!
Oh, no, really, but no. Those who tan.
Of all who tangle with Don Juan!
His way is better. At least he make it a sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here. And if
I
he were
certainly
in, I would say to
him.
So, once again, after seven. Five, six, seven.
Of all who tangle with Don Juan!